Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum students. How are you all? I hope you are fine. Today I am going to teach you Oxford Broadway of class 3. So let's carry on with our lecture. Open page number 17. As you know that last time we are doing the exercise of Amin and X. So we are going to do the remaining exercise. Question is, punctuate the following sentences. Use capital letters, full stops and commas. I am repeating the question. Punctuate the following sentences. Use capital letters, full stops and commas. As you know students that there is no space on your textbook. So I am going to tell you over here. At Asma's party, we had cake, biscuits, chips, samosas, sandwiches, jalebis and juice. At Asma's party. If you look here, our first letter is in small. So we are going to write capital letter. Our A will be in capital letter. At Asma's. Asma is the name. It is a noun. So we will write Asma's A in capital letters. At Asma's party, we had cake, biscuits. We are going to put commas between cake, biscuits, then comma, chips, comma, samosas, comma, sandwiches, comma, jalebis, and juice. And in the last, we are going to put a full stop. Our second sentence is, for breakfast, you can have puri and potato, yogurt and paratha, or bread and eggs. The first letter, for, F is small, we are going to write in capital letter, for breakfast, you can have puri and potato, comma, yogurt and paratha, comma, or bread and eggs. Full stop. Our third statement is, when you go shopping, please get me a kilo of sugar, some tomatoes, and a packet of chips. If you look over here, when W is small, so you are going to write W in capital letters. When you go shopping, please get me a kilo of sugar, comma, some tomatoes, comma, and a packet of chips, full stop. Fourth one is, Nida's father went on a business trip to Multan, Lahore, Islamabad, and Rawalpindi. Nida's father went on a business trip to Multan. As Multan is a proper noun, so we are going to write M in capital letters. Multan, comma, Lahore. Lahore is also proper noun. So we will write L in capital letters. Comma, Islamabad. I of Islamabad is also in capital letters. And Rawalpindi. R is also in capital letters. Full stop. Last is, she went to the bookshop and bought some pencils, notebooks, erasers and greeting cards. She, S of she, we will write S in capital letters. Went to the bookshop and bought some pencils, comma, notebooks, comma, erasers and greeting cards. Full stop. Moving on towards our next question, learn spelling. Words with I, E and E, I. Students, some words starts with I sound and some words starts with E sound. Is it I or E? The following rule will help you. I before E, except after C. But only when the sound is that of a long E, as in feet. If you look over here, words are given to us. Thief, T-H-I-E-F. Believe, I-B-E-L-I-E-V-E. We will make a long E sound. I-E, I. Thief, believe. Next words are receive. R-E-C-E-I-V-E. Ceiling, C-E-I-L-I-N-G. After C, we will put E-I. We will put E-I in both these words. We will also make long E sounds in these words. Receive, ceiling. Our last word is foreign. F-O-R-E-I-G-N, foreign. But in this word, we will not make a long E sound. Like foreign, not foreign, just foreign. Moving on towards our next page. Fill in the blanks with EI or IE. Some clues are given to us and we have to write the spellings accordingly. First statement is, this person lives next door. The clue is given to us and these boxes are empty. G-H-B-O-U-R. You have to write, you have to see whether you are going to write E-I or I-E. This person lives next door. Who lives next door to you? Your neighbor. And E-I-G-H-B-O-U-R, neighbor. Second one is, he fights for our country. S-O-L-D-R. Who fights for our country? Soldier. Soldier fights for our country. So we will put I, E in these boxes. Third one is, one of your school subjects. S-C-N-C-E. Which subject is this? S-C-I-E-N-C-E. Science. We will put I, E in these boxes. Fourth one is, I am 1.5 meters tall. My dash is 1.5 meter. H-E-I-G-H-T. So students, we are here talking about our height. So we will put E-I in these boxes. Last one is, he is the leader of our group. C-H-F. Who is the leader of the group? Chief is the leader of the group. So we will add C-H-I-E-F. Moving towards our next question. Learn pronunciation. In each line, circle the word that has a different first sound, then practice saying the words aloud. Let me repeat it. In each line, circle the word that has a different first sound, then practice saying the words aloud. Example is cave, carpet. These words are similar in pronunciation. Cave, carpet. This word, semen. These words started with K and K, but this one started with C, semen. Only semen begins with an S sound. The other words begin with a K sound. So we will circle these words that sound differently. Now let's do these parts. First is soap. Sugar, sand. This word soap and this word sand starts with the S sound. But sugar starts with SH sound. So we will circle this word. Second is card, center, cake. Now card and cake starts with a K sound while center starts with an S sound. So we will circle this word center. The third one is gate, gift, gentle. These words pronounce the same, but this word gentle starts with J pronunciation. So we will circle this word. The fourth one is child, chalk, and Christmas. This word Christmas starts with K pronunciation, so we will circle this word. The last one is this, thick, and thin. This word, this starts with D pronunciation, so we will circle this word. Now moving on towards our next page, we have our next question, learn to speak. Work in pairs, tell your partner how to do something. Okay students, this is the question that we will do in your class, but you can also do this question with the help of your parents or your brothers and sisters. The example is how to serve biscuit to a visitor. Take a plate, open a packet of biscuits, put the biscuits neatly on the plate, put the plate on a tray, offer the biscuits to the visitors. Let me repeat it. Take a plate, open a packet of biscuits, put the biscuits neatly on the plate, put the plate on a tray, offer the biscuits to the visitors. Here are some things you can talk about if you can't think of anything on your own. How to make a jam sandwich? You can similarly do this question. How to make a jam sandwich? Second is how to change the refill in your pen. If you want to refill the ink of your pen, how you're supposed to do it? Third one is how to pack your school bags. How are you going to pack your school bag? The last is how to put on your school uniform. Okay? Our next question is learn to listen. Your teacher will read out the following sentences to you. She will say one of the words in italics. In each case, listen and take the word she says. She will repeat each sentence. The first sentence is, they could not repair the dent or tent. You have to put a tick on the correct options. They could not repair the dent or tent. Students, the word dent means to make a small mark in the surface of something, while the word tent means it is a portable shelter made out of cloth. So which option do you think is correct? They could not repair the dent or tent. Tent is the correct option. They could not repair the tent. Second one is, Farah drew a sheep or ship in her book. Farah drew a sheep or ship in her book. So the correct option will be sheep. This is an animal. Farah drew a sheep in her book. Third one is, there is a black goat or coat under the tree. There is a black goat or coat under the tree. Goat is an animal and coat is used to cover our body. So the correct option is goat. Fourth is, can you give me the pill or bill, please? Can you give me the pill or bill, please? The correct option is pill. Fifth one is, can you feel or fill the jug under the table? Can you feel or fill the jug under the table? Students, feel is an emotion that we feel and fill is to become full. So the correct option is fill. Sixth one is, I will try or dry the shirt. I will try or dry the shirt. The correct option is try. I will try the shirt. Seventh is, take the glass or glass with you when you go out. Take the glass or glass with you when you go out. And the correct one is glass. Last is, there are two birds or birds on the branch. There are two birds or birds on the branch. Birds is an animal and birds is a small part of a plant that develops into a tree. So, there are two birds on the branch. Okay students, this is all for today. I hope you will learn this exercise by heart. Inshallah, we will meet in next chapter. Allah Hafiz.